back. I can't. Damn it. That's so funny. She's reacting to us following her. Kind of like that was a nice touch, actually.
I love how Evan is so above the Vortex Club and everything else.
Yo, Maxwell Smart. Talk later. Cool.
Cool. Now what? Nah.
I wish you and Chloe had run away earlier. What? I shouldn't be so stingy with my blood.
It's my blood. Okay, when this girl comes through, we'll make our break for it. Ah, damn it. Ho-hee.
I bet Mr. Jefferson has had to deal with a lot of troubled students.
Alright, well let's... Before I attend art class, let's look around some more. Guess we're gonna meet what's his name.
I wonder why they don't use real skeletons.
I don't know, but they're probably more expensive to procure than to make a replica. Oh right, this is science class, supposed to meet Warren here, right?
Brooke always kind of pretends like I'm almost not there. Why?
I know, she's always so thrilled to talk to us.
Howdy, Brooke.
Hi, Max. Making your daily rounds?
What's up with your drone?
How is your drone?
Miss Grant busted me flying it over the parking lot. She's all jacked up about surveillance bullshit.
This can't be that
like
hard.
I was spying on Warren's new car.
You already planted a GPS on him?
I borrowed the one he has on you.
I hate to hit and run, but...
Don't let me get in your way. So long.
But wait, I'm not done talking to you.
I have to finish this lab, Max. Sorry.
So he's over there yelling, this can't be that hard. Warren, chemistry stuff. Go see him last. He can wait.
I bet if I touch the glass, all these creepy sea critters will pop up.
Oh, but they're awesome. Touch the glass.
Or nothing will happen at all.
What kind of sea critters are you thinking about? It's a fish tank. What are you thinking they have in there? Urchins or something? Sea anemones? So that's where the other door goes.
I wish I could bring a mini Warren with me to my science exams.
Front to the future. Turn on the fan? No? But I'm such a fan of her work.
Miss Grant is so cool and smart. She defines the word teacher.
Yep, so we'll totally go up here and mess with her periodic table.
A periodic table. Wish I knew what periodic means.
It means you're good to flow.
Da Vinci was a boss.
It's raining out? You know that? The sound of the rain against the windows is awesome. Actually makes me feel really comforted and sleepy. Great effect, though. Chemistry stuff. Let's look at the chemistry stuff.
Bring me the brain, Igor. There's Mr. Wizard, hard at work.
Hey, Mr. Wizard.
Hey, Warren. Are you okay? You look thoughtful yet confused.
Maxwell Silver Hammer. Perfect timing. I need help with this chemical experiment.
Asking me for help means you're screwed.
I have to add either a bit of potassium or sodium. It's up to you to decide, Dr. Max.
I guess we're gonna have to use our rewind power unless we get it right. Potassium. Potassium is always good.
I'm not sure why you're letting me decide your fate, but go potassium.
Potassium it shall be. If this works, you get a free hug.
Oh god. More like you get a free hug.
Weird science.
Now I'm kind of wondering, like, if the game changed it to sodium. If I had picked sodium, the right answer would have been potassium.
Hey, Warren. Are you okay?
Maxwell Silverhammer. Perfect.
Asking me for help means...
Have that either a bit...
What happens?
I actually think you should use a lot of potassium. I mean, a shitload.
Oh my god.
Look at that smile.
Is he gonna die from an explosion? Yet.
Let's do this thing.
Do this thing!
She blinded me with science.
Science. It's obviously sodium. And I'm using my power more than I should be.
Hey, Warren. Are you okay?
Maxwell, so...
Asking me for help?
Have that either a bit of potassium...
Sodium.
I have a vision. Godium.
Godium? That's the worst pun I've ever heard. Yet Max has spoken. Sodium it is.
Is gotassium is better?
Damn. Zip. Nothing. Nada.
Wait. You wanted to make an explosion? Did you...
I give up.
Okay, he wanted to... Alright, we'll do the lots of potassium.
Hey, Warren. Are you okay?
Maxwell's...
Asking me for...
Have that either...
I actually think you should use a lot of potassium.
See? Look at that...
She blinded me with science.
Yes! That was a blast! But let's keep it a professional secret. Cool?
I didn't know I was supposed to do that.
I don't want to laugh, but he looks so hilarious.
Yep, okay, I guess we're going to art class now. Alright, she doesn't want to talk to us. We talked to her already anyway.
Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look
speak?
Worried.
We were walking past him anyway.
Is everything okay?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me, I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
Yeah, David Madsen.
I stepped in between David Madsen barking all up in Kate's face about something. She doesn't deserve that.
Of course not. Mr. Madsen isn't the most gentle soul. Do you have proof he instigated the situation?
My word isn't good enough? The one time I choose not to take a picture.
Oh, we had an option
always
to do so.
Take the shot. My number one rule of photography. And Max? I promise this matter is being discussed by the faculty. I assume you know about this viral video?
Now, if you watched, sometime during the first episode, one of my 8 videos, I did take a picture and then rewinded it because we chose to help her instead. So now, since I rewinded it and chose the other option, we don't have the picture. Kate is freaked out.
Kate is freaked out by all of this. She can't do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
Yes.
Yes, I talked to her on the phone today. She needs friends and support now.
And in her room before that.
I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
I miss Rachel too. But think about yourself, Max. Principal Wells told me about what you said happened in the bathroom.
Nathan Prescott.
It did happen. Nathan Prescott had a gun in the girls' bathroom yesterday.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
It's a serious thing.
Me? I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers. If Mr. Madsen claims you might be a pot dealer as he did, should I believe him?
Listen, should I?
Excuse me, Max. Hello? Yes? Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon. Sure, okay. Listen, I do have a class I have to teach. I have to go. Okay.
Our escape.
I'll do that.
Getting pissed over here.
I know. That makes sense. Huh? Seriously, I have to hang up now. Let's talk about this later. We'll talk later, okay? I have to go. Because I can't have this conversation with you right now, okay? Would you please just hang up the phone? Okay.
Who are you talking to? His girlfriend? Mm-hmm. Wife?
Huh? Yes.
Can you imagine if we did something, did this in real life? Like, yeah, I can't get behind you. I go around this way. I know this is not my locker, but I really have to get into my locker right now.
Listen, I do have a class I have to teach. I have to go.
Okay. I'm done.
Stella is smart to stay out of all the drama.
Yeah.
I guess I'm out of time to turn in a photo for the contest. Irony.
Show me the love. How do I look, Taylor? You look like ass.
What's going on here? Attention whore again.
It's hard to not like Hayden because he just doesn't give a shit.
I'm kind of doing something now, Max.
Nah, really?
Whoa, Mr. Jefferson is not messing around with that monster. He probably paid 20 grand for that camera. Arcadia Bay looks way more majestic here. Even in pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious. Alyssa really lives for her classes.
And I live for taking pictures of random people and things. Funny how no one cares how we take pictures of them. Only missing three. Oh, can I go back and take a picture of those? Let's talk to her first.
Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
Or not. Can't run in here. Can't run here. And not in there. Take a picture of beakers. Are they the beakers? The chemistry stuff?
Bring me the brain, Igor.
I mean, this is where we take picture of beakers. But maybe not when. Maybe we come back in here after? I don't know.
Da Vinci was a boss.
Yeah, I don't see an option to take a picture of it. Maybe we only could have before his experiment. Oh my god. 20 minutes later, I have to hang up.
Daniel is always on the outside looking in.
Oh yeah, I remember talking to him.
That's a great sketch of Dana. Daniel is the real deal.
What's it say? Dana OO posing?
What's up, Daniel?
Waiting to draw Dana after Hayden gets his paparazzi on.
Do you think Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
Oh, I'm sure she'll report us to the principal. Like I give a flying fuck.
Or she'll run to Mr. Jefferson, like he gives a shit.
Like anybody does. Max is such a little...
Shh, I think she can hear us.
What makes you think that?
That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pictures. I could pump out a whole gallery show with that thing. When I don't suck. Someday.
I guess these guys don't realize we have our hearing aid in.
I love seeing Mr. Jefferson's awesome photos on these magazine covers. I can't believe the principal lets him stay in school after I told him what happened.
I'll go back to them.
I like Taylor's artistic side. Not her personality.
Really?
So cool to see Mr. Jefferson's actual published pictures. Gives me hope.
No time to talk, Max. Art in progress.
I'm sure everything wraps up with me talking to them, or one of them.
Dana is ready for her 15 minutes of fame.
No time to talk, Max. Posing in progress.
Mm-hmm. You talk to Nathan or Victoria?
Even if Victoria ignores me, I'm glad we talked yesterday.
Better be quiet, Victoria. We have a master snitch and liar here.
Did you think we were best friends forever or something?
I don't care.
Not at all, Victoria.
Max is such an attention whore.
You're sitting next to one.
Can I sit down now?
Oh, please do. Take a selfie of this moment.
Yeah, Max, so I won't forget you.
Huh.
Assholes.
Mm-hmm. Nothing else to do now but sit. Unless I can mess with them. In your face! I'm the only one sitting at my desk. Except for what's his name with the drawing. Oh, there's Kate.
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate?
Yeah.
Now this is so wrong and weird.
I bet you there's a different explanation for that though. What now? When does class start? Oh, what's up?
What up, Max?
Hey, Warren.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
It's an experiment.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Everybody else, please sit down.
Maybe I'll see you later.
We have a lot to cover today, and so little time as usual. I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
She's not feeling good.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral. Maybe it involves a student?
I guess Kate will miss class now. I wonder how it feels. I'm worried about her.
Shot out all over the world for people to judge. Usually, people need something to judge, so they never take a good look at themselves.
From Chloe. Max, wish you had popped a cap in Frank's ass instead of giving him the gun. No, Chloe, I do not wish that, and neither do you. Is it too late to rewind? Our morning adventure over, Chloe dropped me off back at my campus. She was so sweet and said that this had been the best week of her life, despite everything. Oh, I've read all this. Speaking of expectations, David Madsen stopped to talk to me without being a total prick. Yeah, he actually apologized. I thought he was going to bust me for taking the heat for Chloe's weed, but we just talked a little, and for the first time, I felt kind of sorry for David. He is a veteran. I know he probably saw awful things in combat. He said he doesn't want to fight with Chloe or me, but all the shit he's pulled and treating Kate like she's a suspect just makes it hard to get along, but I promise to try. For world peace. Something odd happened, as if everything happening isn't bizarro, but I saw Kate having an intense conversation with Mr. Jefferson, and she ended up practically running away from him in tears. I wish I could have casually asked, oh, by the way, what's up with Kate? Like he would tell me anyway. I know Kate treats Jefferson like he's an apostle or something, so what did he say to make her so upset? Just when I was feeling good about Chloe and me, I walk into Jefferson's class and see Nathan and Victoria actually sitting on my desk. Unreal. Asshole bookends. She said that to them. That would have been great.
We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating. Speaking of participation, there are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the contest. Like Max Caulfield, for example. Who I know can't wait to enter, right?
Uh-huh.
I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're studying Kiroskiro.
That's your problem.
That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow play...
It's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
Hmm.
Gives photography such visual power. It's basic yin and yang. Black and white images are effective precisely because of their contrast. Although we don't technically see in mind.
Yo! Some crazy shit is going down at the girls' dorm!
Zachary, do not come into my class like that ever again. Listen!
Oh,
everybody remain seated.
Yeah, that's working. That's working out great for you, guy.
Dismissed.
What? Kate? Oh no, not Kate. I can't move. Whoa.
Who is that up there?
No!